job putting on the outlet of the shore power, for the shore power. Getting ready to hook up the electric, see if it works.
Plugged in?
I just blew it.
That's awesome.
Yeah, perfect timing.
Did that a couple times the other day. It's a while. It just gets a perfect.
Yeah, now it's just a matter of this, right?
Hold on. Oh, yes.
You are charging batteries and your ceiling fan will work.
My ceiling fan will work. Well, I'll have to check that out.
So, all right, so we are... Let me get this off here. We are charging
batteries. This is the solar charger, but it also reads the battery charger. So we're no solar panels are hooked up yet, but we are charging batteries through the converter, which is plugged in there, and the shore power that comes out here, that goes to the house right now.
So we are charging, we're up to 14.3. That's awesome.
Got to check the lights.
Check them out. And then do not work.
Not.
You didn't put a what?
Fuse. Okay.
Electricity. What a bright
day.
So what I'm doing now is fastening the cabinets to the wall. I bought these cabinets at Home Depot. Altogether, three cabinets, 18 inches wide each. Total of 54 inches long. Now where I can, I'm lagging them to the, let's see, here's a good one, a 2x4. Where I can't, I can't. So I'm gonna put two up top for each one, and then two in the bottom for each one. The paneling goes all the way to the bottom, so there is plenty of wood there to lag onto it. Alright, change of plans with these lag bolts down here. This is just, I forgot the backing is just thin shit, so if I put bolts in there, it's just gonna rip it out. Right now, this thing is sturdy.
And it's not going anywhere.
And as soon as I tie these together, plus the countertop going on top, tying it all together. I think I'm off, but hold on. I think I'm off by like a 16th. This thing is square. I can't believe it. Yeah, okay, there's a little gap here, and there's a little gap here, but it's square. I think this is the first thing that I've built that's actually square. That's actually square. That's actually square.
It's actually square.
Yeah, good stuff. All right, time to cut the plywood.